What's up, soldiers? Ch8kenpig here, and we are what?
It's just me. Okay, it's okay.
Yeah. No worries.
You guys are ponies, but does that mean got way too many items?
Oh, bloody perfect!
Okay. Well, this is our clubhouse. We built it. I'm not going to say we built it in normal mode, because we didn't.
No sheep were harmed in the making of this house.
But we wanted a cool house, so we built it. Ethan used his magic.
Joe built the rainbow, and I just built the whole house by myself.
I like rainbows.
And I got here a bit late.
Yeah.
So, come back down. We'll show them the kitchen.
Okay.
Look. Took a long time to build the whole house, but this is the kitchen.
Fridge.
With a fridge.
Working fridge.
And to be honest, I think it looks like the dining area in Rarity's house.
So we get mushrooms for you.
And then I want to get some food.
Oh, there's a trap door here. How do you put it back?
You don't. You have to eat it now.
Okay.
You have to eat the trap door.
There we go.
Oh, that could actually be pretty cool if we have, like, sort of, like, barn door things.
Hmm. Okay, right.
Yeah. Oh, discs here.
Yep. Discs here.
Pails here. And here we are in Johnny's room. It's lame. Oh, my God. What?
Yeah, there's nothing else in the other chest. I just loaded the big chest with apples.
Hmm, I wonder why.
This is my room.
Look at your cutie mark.
I love my apples.
Yeah. And I've to go up there, I have to go into creative mode.
You didn't see my room.
But I look awesome when I
see my room.
I'm being abducted by aliens. But look what happens when I fly. I go like Rainbow Dash style.
You need to see my room.
Yeah, we need to see Nerd Miss Little Miss Nerd. Nerd's room. Oh, I'll see if I can install a fly mod in. I'm not sure though. Anyway, nerd room. There's a nerd.
Wait a minute, guys. Watch your door. Watch your door.
Nerd.
Guys, are you watching the door? Watch your door. Don't actually come out the door. Just stay in that room and watch your door. Stay in Ethan's room. Watch the door. You watching?
No.
Go on, just watch the door. Right, you ready?
Okay, we need to... Shall we start punching some trees? Like, start establishing a mine and stuff?
Well, I need the saplings to make my awesome orchard.
Okay, I'll punch the trees because I'm awesome like that.
Okay.
Look at my butt wiggle when I... Look at my butt wiggle when I do this. Check out that wiggle.
There, yeah, I was watching it.
Wiggle.
Don't do that again.
Oh man, I really need to stop doing that. I get through injuries.
Okay. So what we need to do is Johnny needs to make an orchard. I want to make a cloud city, maybe, if I can be bothered at some point. And Ethan's gonna make a nerd farm.
Yeah, that isn't too funny.
It's plenty funny.
We have too much fun with crouching in this mod.
Just say this mod is really easy to install, so don't even hesitate to install. Okay, I'm gonna put a crafting bench somewhere, next to the chair. That'll do. So we have an awesome clubhouse, and I now have a pickaxe. I will eat some stew.
Oh, do you know what we don't have?
What?
The Everfree Forest.
We need to make that. We so need to make that.
Need to make that.
Look how fast I can sprint. I'm flying!
Joe.
Ah, lag. What?
We so need to make that.
Indeed. Now I'm gonna run away from you forever. Ooh!
Fancy!
Look at all this cobble!
Cobble out! Son of a bitch.
Can you go in the house and grab a crafting bench? My crafting bench.
I can actually make one if you want.
Okay.
I've got one here.
Oh Jesus bloody Christ, what did I do?
You're a monster. Give me some whatever.
Where are you guys?
I'm in there's like a mini ravine thing.
Can you... I'm gonna have to use my special powers.
It's right next to the house, Ethan. Can you put... Okay, we got two crafting benches. Okay, I can make three.
I've already got one.
Okay.
We need torches, though. Where's the coal? Oh, nice, coal.
I need to put my brightness up. Why is it on moody? I'm not depressed today. I must have been depressed recently. Oh yeah, we've already got fans in the house.
I'll scout ahead.
I can't see anything ahead.
What's 8 divided by 3? I need to divvy the torches.
Just go and take points.
8 can't be divided by 3.
It's a decimal. Oh, cool. Yeah,
it would be, wouldn't it? Oh, iron! I found iron already. Dude. And a butt ton of it. And a rainbow dash butt ton of it. And way from there, it has a pretty big butt.
Stop judging my character.
Whatever, fat ass. Hey, I'm Applejack, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh yeah, well, I'm loyalty, so I can't really do anything with that.
Ha ha!
And I'm the finishing touch of magic.
God, that's just a myth.
How come I get the lame one?
Because you're new here, noob!
Yeah, as soon as Twilight goes into... Yeah, we're gonna be talking a lot about My Little Pony. So if you don't like it, just go away.
But I haven't watched the rest of the second series yet.
I'm gonna spoil us. Steal your
You spoil it for me, and I'm gonna... Since I know where you live, I'm gonna go to your house and punch you in the face.
What happens if I move house?
Then I'll find out where you live, go to your house and punch you in the face. Unless you live in, like, Mallorca or somewhere now.
I like Mallorca.
Joe!
Yeah.
Joe!
Joe!
I'm gonna harvest me that stone!
Some iron.
Okay. I'm scared of creepers. I'm gonna say it straight away. If you want me to be able to fly, like, all the time, just say in the comments. But I'm not certain.
What are you doing in my cobblestone farm? Get out, I don't
like
you!
Ooh, lots of iron.
Ow.
Oh, sorry. Is that what you were pointing out to me?
Yes.
Okay, I didn't realise you were actually pointing out there was iron. I thought you were just saying you had iron. Ethan just the nerd that points things ready. Out.
Did you think we had iron armour from raiding dungeons and towers? Dude, this isn't a hack slash mine.
How do you know? Stop trying to steal it.
How do I know? Because I'm Tony.
I Get found out. It.
Son of a bitch.
Well, it's my pickaxe. Beat up the nerd! Bully the nerd!
Too bad we don't have Flutter Shy, then we could do stuff. Then we could do some stuff like Shed Dot Mob.
I didn't like that.
Did you literally take all the iron?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I don't like Shed Dot Mob.
Yeah, because you die.
Because I get chainsawed in the face.
No, have you seen the newer one where they Twilight tries to bring you back to life?
No.
Oh yeah, I'm being nice to you now.
No, it's actually well funny because you make a robot out of your heart and it's like crush, kill, destroy.
I've seen a bit of that.
Crush, kill, destroy.
Bully.
Swag. Crush, kill. Destroy. Swag.
Okay, I'm gonna make us some iron stuff.
Oh, I can't get under this. I would be able to.
Oh, Jesus bloody Christ.
Okay, so should we have... What goals should we have?
Goals?
Goals. Like, what objectives? Recreate pony, like the main vehicle.
Oh, D418, chirp.
I hate chirp.
How about we play the suspicious looking broken black disc?
Oh, I hate that one.
Or we could just play cat.
A nice little pony song.
I don't hear anything. Oh yeah, I've got music off.
Same.
Oh wait, it doesn't affect it. Oh, I put inverted on by accident.
Really?
You even kept playing that once. It was really annoying.
Oh my god, I'm trying to play inverted right now. Oh.
Inverted? How did you do that?
You invert your mouse. It's It's like the craziest thing.
I think it's quite easy.
Really? it's like really weird though, just like judging it. And...
Oh no.
Oh no, I accidentally disconnected in the confusion.
Look. I just find it's easier. Because I'm used to it. If you play inverted... Are we going to bed? Let's go to bed. Okay, I have to do this. Mr. Chickenhead, away! Sleepy time. Johnny, get in your bed.
I am in my bed.
Ethan, get in your bed.
I'm gonna see what I look like when I'm in bed.
Stop nerd reading.
I need to sleep. Okay.
Nerd read. Oh, because I'm under the stairs, I have this random wooden wall.
Vroom. It makes no sense. Look. I can rewind. Oh, why do I keep pressing escape instead?
Breakfast. Come on, we need to get breakfast.
For me, breakfast is iron.
For me, breakfast is apples.
Iron.
For me, friendship is apples.
What, so it's just like Applejack. Apples are magic. Just ignore the spider, he's not gonna hurt you. What difficulty is this on, Ethan? Okay. Normal. Something Johnny lacks being normal.
What'd you say?
Okay, Johnny, gather, chop some trees down and gather some saplings to make your orchard.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine step.
Yeah, it's the best. Because it's the best. Around. Nothing gonna ever bring you down. Nerd.
What the hell was that?
part of my little baby you didn't see. Nerd. Nerd.
What the?
Too bad there wasn't a mod where you could be spiked.
Yeah, I put a wooden plank there for no particular reason.
Imagine that, if we got 7 people together, we can get a mod where... and there was a mod where someone could be Spike, then just be the best thing. Oh, saplings!
There's a cat. Meow.
Actually, it's Creature Pony. That's more donkey.
Got a sword now. I see you, baby. Chicken dead ass. Oh my god, what the hell? We're spending most of the time in our...
Joe.
Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just creepily looking at you guys through the window.
What?
What does this look like?
Your head's rotating around.